and the windmills at Cape Wolfe just keep on ticking.